and our wonderful pilot, Darren. Wow. Now I'm nervous. We've got to live up to that. How was that for you guys? You're all stars of the show. We're going to start the show, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome our first act, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Amy Morris.
I'm Amy Morris, I'm 17, and I'm in the finals of Sing Your Heart Out. While I started performing, as far as I can remember, was infant school, literally, and we had, it was Chitty Chitty Bang Bang we played, and I played the Girl on the Music Box, and I remember singing that and acting that out, and that's when my singing really started. Well, I feel really quite privileged to be in the final, actually, because it's, as everyone else has said, there's lots of other people that are really, you know, talented, and it's a bit weird that you're against them all, because as well you're making friends with them as well, and it's like, it's kind of feel like you're battling out with each other, which is something I kind of don't like, but it's good fun. It's good fun to perform, and tonight I'm singing Ordinary People and Dangerous Woman. Yeah, they're my final songs.
Maybe you won't survive, but
Shut up and get me out on stage so I can get it done. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome, he's a lovely guy, he's been a great guy to deal with, Mr. Craig Blythe.
My name is Craig Blythe, I'm 24 years old and I'm in the final of singing out at Norfolk. I've been performing since school, but I sort of had a good couple of years where I sort of stopped singing altogether, and then I was told by my nanny that this competition was happening. So I applied, never sort of expected much to happen really. Then I went on to the promo day in the Castle Mall and got a really good reception there, and then my heat was in the Castle Mall as well, and managed to get through to the semi-final. Went to the semi-final and there was some ridiculously amazing people there, so I was just happy to get that far, and then when I found out I was in the final it was amazing. I'd say one of my biggest influences is probably Adele. I saw her live earlier this year, which was amazing. I just think she's such a phenomenal singer, very emotional in everything that she sings. And yeah, I just think she's a brilliant performer. I feel absolutely ecstatic to get into the final. I never expected to get this far at all. But tonight I'm going to be singing All I Ask by Adele and Lay Me Down by Sam Smith.
Give me a man.
by the hand while we do what lovers do. It matters how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again? Let this be our lesson. To enjoy this incredible performance from Miss Emma Newlay.
Hello, my name is Emma Newlay and I'm 29 years old. I've found this really enjoyable, the whole process, and it's really great to hear so many different voices, very talented people, that's what I love to hear. It's a lot of different talent, different ages as well. It's great. I've been singing crossover opera for 2 years since I've been having training with someone from the Guildhall. And before that, I was singing more musical theatre. But I've been wanting to get more into opera, so I've had more intense training in the last 2 years. I will be singing Madam Butterfly's One Fine Day and O Mio Babbino Caro, so two Puccini songs.
Thank you.
Emma Newley, ladies and gentlemen. So, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to the stage our first duo of the evening. You're going to enjoy this. It's Jello and Ryan. Let's hear it, guys.
Hello, my name is Jello Bernal and I am 36.
And my name is Ryan Mayer, I'm 43. And we're called...
Rigel.
We get it basically from one of the stars out there in the cosmos called Rigel, which means...
The brightest star.
Yeah.
I have been singing since I was little. And then I've been joining singing competition way back in the Philippines. And when I came here, I was way back 2011, I met Ryan, and we had the civil partnership, and then he moved in Norwich, and then I convinced him to sing with me.
Well, I was living in London peacefully in the last 15, 16 years, and then we had a civil partnership, and well, I'm not really into singing competitions. I used to sing in a choir, and then I was more like a tag along when he used to do his gigs, basically. And I kind of liked it, and we formed a duet. So we harmonized together.
Tonight we're going to be doing two songs, one from the musical Les Mis, and one is Impossible Dream.
Yeah.
Would you please welcome to the stage two smashing girls. They are Georgia and Maddie Dawson. Let's hear it for them.
My name's Georgia.
And my name's Maddie.
I'm 16.
I'm 14.
And we're called Aria's Echo. And we're in the final of Sing Your Heart Out Norfolk.
We're sisters and we've been performing together since we were really young.
We enjoy performing together, and I think it was our guitar teacher that began kind of teaching us to sing with harmonies together. And we both enjoy it a lot. We gig a lot.
Our influences, a group called First Aid Kit, and there's two sisters who sing folk songs like me and Georgia.
And we think their harmonies are amazing, and they're kind of who influence us into singing in harmonies. We're going to be singing a song called Rotterdam by the Beautiful South. Then our second song will be Hallelujah.
And the women tuck their hair like they're trying to prove it won't fall out. And all the men are gone. Liverpool or Rome, cause Rotterdam is anywhere alone, anywhere alone. And everyone is blonde, and everyone is beautiful. When blonde and new from multiple becomes so dull and dutiful. Liverpool or Rome, cause Rotterdam is anywhere alone, anywhere alone. The whole place is pickled, the people are pickles for sure. No one knows that dumb or him they ever were doing a jar. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere. Liverpool or Rome, cause Rotterdam is anywhere alone. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere. Liverpool or Rome, cause Rotterdam is anywhere alone, anywhere alone.
Georgia and Maddie Dawson! And you're about to see another one. Would you please welcome to the stage the very lovely Jade Grand!
I'm Jade Grand and I'm 25. I started singing when I was 11 years old. I started entering in all the school talent shows. Got into jazz at an early age. My mum gave me an Ella Fitzgerald album to listen to, which is where I first started doing a bit of jazz. From there, I've kind of entered all the school productions, went in for competitions which came up in the area. Was fortunate enough to win Norfolk's Got Talent in 2010. From there, I've also entered Open Mic UK, which I got into the semi-finals for. And I also do a lot of gigging, so I was in a blues band for many years, and I'm now in a 1940s big band, which tends to tour all around the UK. I'm singing two songs this evening. The first song I'm going to sing is At Last by Etta James, and then the second one I'm going to sing is Hurt by Christine Aguilera.
My love has come along. could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I had never known.
Would you please welcome to the stage the lovely Jess Fleur. Let's hear it for her.
So I'm Jessica Fleur and I'm 23 years old. So I actually started performing when I was 16. I've always had a bit of a confidence issue up until then, and gradually I've managed to get that out. So I will definitely be nervous doing this tonight, but I'm really excited for it. So I'm really excited to be in the finals tonight. I definitely wasn't expecting to get here. The people that are in this competition are absolutely fantastic. They really are a lovely bunch. And definitely a thank you to Gary and Becky for organising this. So tonight I'm going to be doing two different numbers. My first one is Street Life by Randy Crawford. And the second number that I will be doing is Maybe This Time from Cabaret.
If you give me all and do you play your life away?
Please welcome to the stage the very lovely Kaylee Gare. Let's hear it.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Gare. I'm 14 years old and I'm in the final of Sing Your Heart Out Norfolk. I'm really thankful and happy that I've had all the support I have throughout the competition. I started singing when I was very young, when I just started to speak. And one of my main inspirations is my mum. She sings as well and she's really lovely. I'm so privileged to be here. I didn't think I'd get past the semi-finals, and tonight I'm singing Ain't No Way by Aretha Franklin and a mashup of Chandelier and Diamonds.
Fine light in a beautiful sea, I choose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd become one right away. Oh, right away. I'm gonna sweep from the chandelier, from the
tomorrow.
Please welcome to the stage the very lovely Maria Willis. Let's hear it for her.
I'm Maria Willis and I'm 19 years old. I'm really excited to be in the final, so appreciative, and I'm really looking forward to singing tonight. Tonight I'm going to be singing I Dreamed a Dream, which is from Les Miserables, and I'm also going to be singing a song from an opera by Bizet, which is called Habanera. It's from Carmen. Masha, please welcome to the stage Mr. Perry Cook.
My name is Perry Cook and I'm 13 years old. I mean, I thought at the start it was just some like big competition, which it still is, and I just can't believe I've progressed on and on to the final. It's just amazing. I've started playing the guitar since I was around about 7, and I'm still playing the guitar now, and I started singing when my granddad died because I tried to raise money for the cancer charity, and so from there on I've been doing it ever since. There's no words to really describe how I feel, it's just such an amazing opportunity to be here. I'm also going to be singing Stay With Me by Sam Smith and Imagine on the piano.
So would you please welcome to the stage the lovely Rhianne Collins. Let's hear it for her.
Hi, I'm Rhianne, I'm 21 and I'm in the final of Senior Heart. I started singing when I was 3 years old, so I guess my influence was probably TV. but I started growing up and I sang with my dad, so my biggest inspiration would be my dad, as well as Whitney Houston and Celine Dion. I've sang quite a lot of their songs since growing up as well, but I couldn't have done it without my dad and my mum's support. It's just an amazing feeling to be in the final, and it's an amazing thing to be just the 12 people that are left, and I'm one of them. It's just an outstanding, amazing thing to do. I wrote a song on piano for my cousin who sadly passed away last July due to cancer. It's called By My Side, and it means a lot to me, and it got me into the finals. So I sang it on my semi-final show. My second song is a song that I wrote for my friend. We fell out, and she was going to America in a couple of weeks. I wrote her a song a couple of days before she went away, and we're really good friends now. We've made up again. It just means a lot to me that I can sing the song for her.
All the time.
Rhianne Collins, ladies and gentlemen, Rhianne Collins. Sure, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to the stage Mr. Simon Lawler.
My name's Simon Lawler, and I'm 26. I've been singing since I was six, and then I've been classically trained since I was 16 years old. It's been a great journey. Before the heat even started, people were coming along to Chapelfield in Norwich, and I came along, and it was in January, so it's been a long ride, and it's been a fantastic ride, because never thought I'd get here, and I'm in the final. So the two songs I'm going to be performing tonight is from two musicals called Les Miserables Stars and Phantom of the Opera Musical of the Night.
Open up your mind, let your
Welcome back to stage, all of our finalists for this evening. Come on, everybody. Up you come. Big round of applause. Just here for all of them. Come on. We're through the first half. They're going to make their way out, go to the green room and just chill out. As they go, ladies and gentlemen, give them a big cheer. Come on, guys. Off you go. Down to the green room. Just here for them. Give them a cheer. Absolutely phenomenal talent we have. Sing your heart out. Year one. Finalists. Incredible. Go and get yourselves a drink. We'll be back in 15, 20 minutes. Thank you very much. Thank you. Please welcome back our finalists to the stage. Here they come. Come on. There they go. Please welcome back our two lovely young men. It's Jello and Ron!
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable.
The unreachable.
you please welcome back to the stage, it's Perry Kirk Kasseri. We get out of our next contestant. Would you please welcome back to the stage the very lovely Mr. Craig Blythe. Let's hear it for him. Come on.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Deny this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you?
Welcome back to the stage. Playing piano this time, multi-talented, the lovely Rhianne Collins. Let's hear it for her.
You live in high. Rhiann Collins, ladies and gentlemen, is here for her. Again, ladies and gentlemen, please go nuts for the fabulous Miss Kaylee Gare. Gentlemen, please welcome to the stage. She did a wonderful song in the first half. She's going to do something even more incredible, I'm sure, in a second. Maria Willis, let's hear it for her. and gentlemen. Gonna welcome back a lovely young lady who's gonna do a smashing piece of cabaret for you now. Would you please welcome back the fantastic Jessica Fleur. Let's hear it for her. Two amazing young ladies. No technical problems this time. I've talked that one up. Please welcome back to the stage the beautiful Maddie and Georgia.
The fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Let's hear it for Maddie and Georgia. Please welcome back to the stage, Emma Newley. Let's hear it for her.
Thank you.
Emma Newley, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Jade Grand. The stage, Mr. Simon Lawler.
Face to face.
For our last performer and the end of this competition. And we'll find out the winner, but please welcome for now, Amy Morris.
Feeling in
Amy Morris, ladies and gentlemen, Amy Morris. That's it. 12 acts have sung two songs. The judges have been making notes, deliberating, and fighting during the interval. It's come to this. They're going to disappear now, that away, and we wish them luck. Gather your papers, disappear, and come back in exactly 3 minutes. Dedicated to the cause. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a bit of a treat for you. From The Voice, this evening, please welcome to the stage, the very lovely Mr. Bradley Waterman. Let's hear it for him.
She's an Xbox, and I'm more Atari. Oh, but the way you play our game ain't fair. And I pity the fool, the fool's in love with you. She's a gold digger, I just saw you Chanel. Ooh, the fool's in love with you.
Cheers, thank you very much. gentlemen, folks, is here for Bradley Waterman. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your judges. Please welcome back to the stage all of our finalists. Let's hear it for them. Come on! So there they all are. Ladies and gentlemen, all of our finalists, Sing Your Heart Out 2016. Steve, please, put us out of our misery.
Okay, the winner, and a really, really worthy winner, a very difficult choice, but the winner of Sing Your Heart Out Norfolk 2016 is Maria Willis.
Thank you very much. And I just want to say that all the competitors were absolutely amazing tonight. So can we have a round of applause for that, please?
Incredible.
Yeah, absolutely. And we do have to say, in the second half, every single one of the people on this stage, bar one, really, really stepped it up to the next level. With the bar one, of course, I mean Gary, who just kept it constant all the way through. No, I'm just kidding, you were great too. So we also have a runner-up. We should also mention your wonderful prize and give her trophy, perhaps, before
yes,
we go.
Yes, indeed. There you are, my dear. I didn't have that ready for you. But Maria, she got enough to handle. I figured she was carrying enough at that point. But there's your trophy. But we also have a runner-up, as Steve, because it's such a close thing to call. We thought we've got to have something else to acknowledge the phenomenal talent that's on this stage this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll hand over back to Steve.
Okay, we will mention your £2,000 prize as well in a second. Just a small matter of £2,000. Our runner-up, I mean, it's just so close. It was so, so close and so, so difficult. I cannot stress that enough. But our runner-up tonight, a big, massive cheer, Miss Amy Morris. Congratulations to you as well. On another night, it could have gone a totally different way. Any one of them on another night could have won this. It's just been ridiculously good and ridiculously close. So congratulations to all of you.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Our winner is Maria Willis. Let's hear it for her. And of course, equally important, all of our finalists. Let's hear it for every single one of them. Amy Morris, come sort of up there. And a special thanks to all our judges. Thanks to you. Thanks to the space. Thanks to everybody that's been part of this evening. It's been an absolutely phenomenal competition. And I'm sure you all want to welcome the fact that we will be doing this again next year, ladies and gentlemen. So if there's anybody in the audience that fancies having a little sing-song, then you are welcome to have a go. But in the meantime, one more time, a big round of applause for our winner and all of our